Go left, go left.
Got it, got it.
Hey, Sal.
What's up, Mara?
What you doing?
Quinn's playing Atari. I'm watching.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, remember 2 weeks ago when you ate my burrito from the fridge?
Again with the burrito?
Well, I just wanted you to know that you and I, we're all square.
Dude, did you eat my Mugugap hen?
Oh, no. I went one better. You see, I built a time machine in our closet, and I went ahead into the future, and I fucked your daughter.
You are so ridiculous.
You don't believe me?
You built a time machine in our closet. You want me to believe NASA?
If you don't believe me, just take a look at her birth certificate. Kaylee Volcano.
Kaylee?
Mm-hmm. Would you like to see your daughter being born?
That is good.
Did you Photoshop my name?
What do you think, Q? Doesn't she look like him?
She doesn't look like me. Anyone could have that baby. Could be a black baby.
Yes, but it's your baby.
I don't own that shirt.
I gotta tell ya, she loved when you took her to the merry-go-round on her 4th birthday. That's a Tickle Me 3000. And of course, my personal favorite, your daughter and I, mere moments before I had sex in her. I was her first, but she wasn't mine. Guess who was her daddy that night?
Baby girl.
So, Sal, don't you worry about the burrito, because I had a piece of your future daughter's taco.
What's up, guys?
Hey, Sal.
What you doing?
Playing video games.
You don't seem nervous that I took a little tripsy.
Why would I be nervous, Sal? I've already been to the future. And unlike you, I don't have a daughter.
You're right. You don't have a daughter. But you do have a son.
Son.
Yeah! I fucked your son!
Woo!
Ring a bell, Craig Murray. Boom! Fucked him! How about that? You thought you had me, because you didn't have a daughter. No, I went into the future, and I fucking fucked your son. I fucked your son, and he fucked me back. Ha! I went to his 21st birthday. I said, excuse me, is Craig Murray around? And I saw him, and I bought him some shots. It only took a few. And that's not it. Just fucking your son would make us even. I didn't stop there. This is the genius. I dated him for 6 months, and I dumped him, and I broke his heart. Check it out. You remember when he was born, right? Wasn't long with that pose. First date, second date, third, fourth, first time, second time, third time blew me, fourth time blew me. You're in the backyard, a barbecue you threw, everything. This is him blowing me with you in the background. Yeah!
Woo! 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 I fucked your son. I fucked Murray's son. I fucked the guy. He fucked me back. We both like it.
I fucked your son. I fucked James Murray's son. Name was Craig. And I fucked him all the time. I fucked your son. I fucked your son. His name was Craig. Don't you feel this stupid now? But I really, really fucked your son.
Somebody say, hey, we want some penis. Hey, we want some gay sex. I poked his face,
Your son like me and I like him, put my balls on him. Whoa, oh, 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 oh,
So you fucked the dude?
Yeah, his son.
His son a dude?
Yeah, a dude. His son.
So?
Now we're even. Let's not talk about this. It was between me and you, it'll stay between me and you, like gentlemen. Plus, I lied. Got you. Got you. Good. Boy, oh boy, do you have egg on your face.
Hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes, I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted, and my arms are open wide. 'Cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do. And I want to tell you so much. I love you.
Sal, why's there a cock in your mouth? Two cocks.